Excuse me.
We're ready to fire at the Pridwin on your signal.
All the artillery is locked in on the Pridwin?
Yes, sir. We've transmitted the coordinates. All batteries are reporting code red, meaning they're ready to fire on our signal.
Give the signal to open fire.
Yes, sir.
This is the castle. We have authorization for deliberate Phoenix. Code blue.
Hear about that,
deliberate Phoenix. Code blue. On my signal. All batteries reporting down. Battery one reporting in. Battery two, roger that.
We'll be standing by for the signal to fire.
Status blue. I copy. Battery 5, reporting in. All batteries, prepare to fire on my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire for effect!
Castle Armory is at your service, General. What do you need?
Anything to report?
Nothing you need to worry about. We'll hold this place for the Minutemen as long as any of us are still breathing. Now, did you need anything or not?
Not right now.
Then I'll get back to my busy schedule.
Brotherhood vertebrates converging on the castle.
Let's get this over with.
Is non-negotiable.
What the? We actually did it. We took down the Pridwar. I have to admit, I didn't really think it would work.
This is Radio Freedom.
The Minutemen can do anything when we stand together.
It's true. Today really showed up. Still, I can hardly believe we defeated the Brotherhood. All their technology and military hardware couldn't defeat the people of the Commonwealth standing together. It's a good lesson to remember. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.